Every year, the Pittsburgh State football program deals with pressure, with expectations. But when you're the winningest program in Division II history, that's just part of it. And perhaps the 2005 Gorillas had a little extra pressure on their shoulders after an incredible 2004 season. But despite all that, Pitt State persevered, dealing with some key injuries along the way as the Gorillas made another playoff run.
Pitt State began practice with the same goals that always surround the program, to win a conference and national championship. And with several key players returning, there was tremendous excitement in Pittsburgh, and it all built up to the home opener against Delta State. Pitt State came into this one with a number two preseason ranking, with Delta State ranked 17th. A serious early test in front of a sellout crowd. The Gorillas would find out very early they were in for a battle.
Don't you wanna go for a ride? Your hands inside and make the most out of life. Now don't you take it for granted. Life is like a mean machine and made a mess out of me. It let me cope and scream like an angry dream. I was stranded. I was stranded. And I'm standing while I'm starting to shake. And I don't know how much more I can take.
Opener. Pitt State fighting back from an early deficit but falling 44-31. Andy Majors threw for a school record 344 yards, but it wasn't enough. Pitt State would now have to put this loss behind them and get ready for their next challenge, a home contest against Fort Hastings.
Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we dip. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up.
Check this out right here. Do wanna hate on us.
Do need to ease on up.
Do wanna act on gut, but do get shut like Flavin.
Shut down.
Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town.
Huh?
She like men on drum.
Boom.
She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E.
Then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, girl.
Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gonna turn it up.
Turn it up.
State rebounded in a big way with a 58-7 win. The MIAA conference opener was now ahead, and for the second time in three games, a ranked opponent invaded Kearney Smith Stadium. This time, 23rd-ranked Missouri Western. Another Saturday night showdown. And Jermaine Race pounded away to an 18-point win. Race with a career-high 34 carries for 215 yards and 5 touchdowns, tying a Pitt State single-game record. Next up, Pitt State looked to make it 2-0 in the conference as the Gorillas traveled to Joplin to face Missouri Southern.
Cash.
20 as the offense piled up 567 yards. And defensively, Josh Latimer had a game-high 13 tackles, while Ryan Meredith finished with 2.5 sacks. A solid effort, and Pitt State looked to keep it going as they welcomed Emporia State to Kearney Smith Stadium.
States jammed with gunners like me, afraid of coming in last. But somewhere in the race we run, we're coming undone. When days go by, I can feel it flying like a hand out the window in the wind. The cars go by, yeah, it's all we've been given, so you better start living right now. As days go
for 6 turnovers as Pitt State dominated Emporia 52-17. That made it 4 wins in a row, and the Gorillas seemed to be gaining momentum. PSU would now make the trip to Topeka to face Washburn, a team they beat by 56 points a year ago. But it was a much different story this time around.
There's something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. Seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Yeah. We're living on the edge. Man, by the color of
State rallied from a 21-point deficit to force overtime, but it didn't work out in the end as PSU lost it 35-34, dropping their record to 4-2. The Gorillas knew they had work to do if they wanted to return to the playoffs, and it started the next week with a homecoming matchup against Canyon State.
What? On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. DKNY, all up in my eye. You got a rider, bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid. Wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba, Cuba. I just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. It'll weigh your hand, they on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie Styles all in it, getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters. Mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50 yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the Prince of this, your highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off. But go off, but yes, yes, sure. And you don't stop in the winter order.
Summertime.
I mix it high, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. 850 IS, if you need a lift. Who's the kid in the drop? Who else? Will Smith. Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like Georgia Wheezy. Cream to the maximum, I'll be asking them. Would you like to bounce with the brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq.
Pitt State took care of business with a convincing 70-0 win. The Gorillas would now hit the road for their final four regular season games, and the road trip started in Bolivar against Southwest Baptist.
I'm not the one who's been sinning.
Jermaine Race ran for 5 more touchdowns, and Andy Majors set 2 new school records with 358 yards passing and 430 total yards as Pitt State cruised 70-38. Now it was on to Kirksville to face Truman State.
I got the feeling, baby, baby, I got the feeling. You don't know what did you do to me. Leave my heart heavy down in misery. Hey!
Jermaine Race was just unstoppable. 305 yards on the ground, a new Pitt State regular season single game record as the Gorillas trounced Truman 66-14. With the win, Pitt State became the first program in Division II to reach the 600 mark in career victories. PSU is now 7-2 on the year, but making the playoffs was still a question mark. Their next matchup was an obvious crucial point of the season. The pressure was on as Pitt State met Northwest in the Fall Classic at Arrowhead.
Well, you know I did it. It's all right. I feel fine. Nothing you can say is gonna change my mind. Waited and I waited the longest night. Nothing like the taste of sweet decline.
Something.
dominating performance by Pitt State. 56-35, the Gorillas scored on their first five possessions and never looked back. The win strengthened PSU's playoff chances, but the news was not all good. Jermaine Race had to leave the game in the second half with a hamstring injury. And as fun as the Northwest Missouri State game was, the season finale against Central Missouri State was the complete opposite. Nothing seemed to go right in Warrensburg. A frustrating loss, but Pitt State would still earn a playoff spot as the number 5 seed in the Southwest region. Now PSU would have to hit the road for their playoff opener at Nebraska Kearney. Gorilla fans had to be asking which Pitt State team would show up, and the Gorillas had an answer very early in this one. State set the tone early and would not be denied as they rolled 49-20. Despite the hamstring injury, Jermaine Race ran for two touchdowns, giving him 34 for the season and 75 in his career, a new Pitt State career rushing touchdown record. The stage was now set for a second-round playoff showdown in the Lone Star State against West Texas A&M, the top seed in the region, a challenge that Pitt State met head-on.
Forgetting all I'm lacking, completely incomplete. I'll take your invitation.
State football is all about, winning 41-3. The defense created six turnovers, and Justin Bean stepped in for an injured Jermaine Race with an impressive 129 yards on the ground. Pitt State was now back in the regional final and back at home for the second consecutive year against a familiar opponent, Northwest Missouri State. And once again, a spot in the national playoff semifinals was on the line at Kearney Smith Stadium.
Is someone getting the best?
Somewhere to hang my head without your news. You gave me something that I need.
run for Pitt State would come to an end on this day, but for the team and the fans, the 2005 season was one to be proud of. The Pitt State program once again received national attention, this time in Sports Illustrated, as part of a November article on Division II and Division III athletics. SI devoted the first part of the story to the Pitt State program and its game day atmosphere. Gorilla football is truly something special. The 2005 season proved that once again.
Interstate's jammed with gunners like me, afraid of coming in last. But somewhere in the race we run, we're coming up. Somewhere in the rush I fell.